Soccer practice just hasn't been the same since Mr. Crosswire took over as coach.
Make like a shock absorber, Billy. Like a...
We've been doing this drill for half an hour. When will he realize we just don't know how to trap the ball?
Oh, is that what we're supposed to be doing? Your turn, Arthur.
Come on, Arthur. Like a big old shock absorber, just absorbing those bounces. Good, Arthur. And next time, let's try trapping it with our chest instead of our nose.
Muffy Soccer Shocker.
Yee-haw!
Our old coach Trevor was nice, but he wasn't so great at coaching soccer.
Great game, you guys.
We lost 6-0.
Yeah, but you all did your best and had fun, and that's what really matters.
I didn't have fun. I hate losing. How can we always lose?
When I was your age, I felt the same way. But now, I'm almost 20, and I've realized that winning doesn't always make you happy.
Members of the Soccer Parents Association, I have some good news and some bad news. Trevor has decided to quit coaching soccer.
Yes! Hey, maybe we could even win a game this year.
David, I think that's the bad news.
Oh.
The good news is, I found a replacement. Me.
But you're a car salesman, Ed.
And that's just what we need. Lights! You see, our team is now like this 1974 Wispo Allegro. Slow, weak, inefficient. But give me just 1 month, and our team will become 6 tons of unstoppable American steel. So what do you folks say? You want to tootle around on the putt-putt, or are you ready to burn some rubber?
It's worth a shot.
Are you nervous?
Nervous? About what?
Well, when my dad started coaching the baseball team, I was terrified he'd embarrass me.
Embarrass me? How could my father possibly embarrass me? He's going to be the best soccer coach we've ever had. But I can understand how you'd feel that way about your dad.
Let's start out with a little team spirit exercise. I've written us a cheer. You kids just join in when you're ready. Out of the way, for goodness sakes, this old team ain't got no breaks. Out of the way, for goodness sakes, this old team ain't got no breaks.
Mr. Crosswire, what is this cheer supposed to mean?
It means we're unstoppable. Now, who's gonna say it with me? Muffykins?
Muffykins?
Do the piston. Back and forth, quick as you can. Now, the muffler. Keep it soft and quiet.
Oops, I pistoned.
And suspension! The car's suspension keeps it bouncing! Keep the ball in suspension!
Sorry!
Okay, kids, are we ready for the shock absorber?
Daddykins, can I sit this one out? Everything hurts, and my sweatband is all sweaty.
Sorry, sweetums, but there are no favorites on this team. Hey, I've got an idea. Why don't you show them what us crosswires are made of and go first?
But...
We got a volunteer here!
Oh, that was the worst soccer practice ever. Does Mr. Crosswire really think we're cars?
I wish I was a car. I really could have used an airbag for those shock absorber drills.
I feel sorry for Muffy. She had to do it twice.
Hey! What are you saying about my daddy? You just don't understand his methods. He's going to make this sorry bunch into winners. You'll see.
Great job today, kids. And Muffin, you were wonderful.
Oh, come on, Daddy. I stink at soccer.
Nonsense. You just need to challenge yourself a little. That's why I've decided to make you goalie.
What?
I knew you'd be pleased. Yep, it's a lot of responsibility, but I know you're going to make me proud.
Ow!
Let's hustle, kids! First one to that tree gets an extra power shake!
Francine, I don't suppose your dad would want to coach baseball and soccer.
Not a chance, goalie.
Princess, you getting ready for soccer practice?
This had better work. Daddy, I have a fever. Oh, it's